I'll show you a permanent solution so you can finally stop cleaning up these weeds between your sidewalks and your driveways. That's by using polymeric sand. Get some of this and fill in the gaps. You want to leave about 1/8 inch at the top. And I just sweep out the excess here. I need to take a spray bottle, spray the joints. Wet the sand, wait for a few seconds, then we're gonna spray it again, and then let that soak in, and you should be done.